like 1,000 years ago. I fought my way out of that cave, became Iron Man. Realized I loved you. I know I said no more surprises, but... I know I said no more surprises, but... I was really hoping to pull off one last one.
The world has changed. None of us can go back. All we can do is our best. And sometimes the best that we can do is to start over.
People die. I keep telling everybody they should move on. Some do, but not us.
Even if there's a small, we owe this to everyone who's not in this room to try.
We will. Whatever it takes. Whatever it takes. Whatever it takes. Whatever it takes.
Whatever it takes.
Whatever it takes.
I like this one.
Stay on. Hey, Miss Potts. Hey, Miss Potts.
If you find this recording, don't feel bad about this. Part of the journey is the end.
Just for the record, being adrift in space with zero promise of rescue is more fun than it sounds. Food and water. Oxygen will run out tomorrow morning. That'll be it. When I drift off, I will dream about you. When I drift off, I will dream about you. It's always you.
Thanos did exactly what he said he was going to do. Thanos did exactly what he said he was going to do. He wiped out 50% of all living creatures.
We lost, all of us. We lost, all of us. We lost friends. We lost family. We lost a part of ourselves. This is the fight of our lives.
This is gonna work, Steve.
I know it is. Because I don't know what I'm gonna do if it doesn't.
Hi, is anyone home? This is Scott Lang. We met a few years ago at the airport in Germany. That got really big.
Is this an old message?
Ant-Man, I know you know that.
It's the front door.
That's me. Can you buzz me in?
If we do this, we'd be going in shorthanded.
Yeah, you mean because he killed all our friends?
We owe this to everyone who's not in this room to try.
It's not about how much we lost. It's about how much we have left. We're the Avengers. We gotta finish this.
You trust me?
I do. You could not live with your own failure. Where did that bring you? Back to me.
I know a renegade soldier when I see one. Never occurred to me that one might come from above. Space invasion. Big car chase. Truth be told, I was ready to hang it up till I met you today. So you're not from around here?
It's hard to explain. I think I had a life here. But I can't tell if it's real.
We have no idea what threats are out there. We can't do this alone. We need you.
I'm not what you think I am.
There was an idea to bring together a group of remarkable people to see if we could become something more.
So when they needed us, we could fight the battles
that they never could.
So desperately that you're right, yet to fail all the same. Dread it. Run from it. Your destiny still arrives.
Evacuate the city. Engage all defenses. And get this man a shield.
The hell are you guys?
got one advantage. He's coming to us. We have what Thanos wants. So that's what we use.